up, everybody? It's your boy K-Ray06 back here on K-RayTV, and we here for another reaction video. We just finished NF Perception album. Now we're gonna make way to a few tracks before we hop into The Search. I know y'all excited, but we gotta hit every track on this journey. And with today's reaction, we're gonna react to NF's No Name. I am excited to get into this. Before we do, shout out to my Patreon gang and shout out to the best squad on the net. Yes. That Dream Squad, y'all make the world go round, and we are right. We there. We are on our way to that 10K, so I appreciate every single one of you, all right? For the new people here, I welcome you as well. If at any time in the video or throughout the channel, if you like what you see and you want to support, hit that like button. If you want to join our family, show some love by hitting that sub. And if you want to support in other ways, you can join our Patreon as we post there first, all right? Now we said all that, let's get into this thing. Roll tape. Put these in so I can see better. Mm-hmm. Go. Hey, you look all young. No Name.
Look, people ask me what the future is. All I know is I'll be doing this. All I know is things are moving quick. That's convenient for me because that's how I live. Yeah. Now they see me out here moving up. You don't like me, that makes two of us. Time change, yeah, I can't adjust. Yo, it's who you are, not who you was. Oh my,
okay.
Yeah, just went to Europe. They say this single is working. I think I'm learning. I am way more than what people might think when they look on the surface. What is my purpose? Yeah, that is a question that I have been asking myself and it hurts. Because probably something I should already know, but I don't know it yet. I'm trying to grow as a person. I'm sick of people telling people I'm here because of marketing dollars. Oh, you think that everything is gonna blow just because you marketed harder? No, I got my hands in everything. Not AI trying to get to me. Stop trying to lecture me. You don't compare to my level of thinking, so why do you think you compare to my energy? Huh? Small circle, but the numbers growing. Fame call me, I'm like, how you doing? Hung up on a mind, ready for it. I get back to that when I make album four.
Come on.
Less talking, I've been working more. Better me is what I'm working towards. Mm. Y'all judging, but we not in court. No, we not in court. Oh, Lord. Last couple years, let's recap. I make a living off of writing on my regrets. I'm doing me, I don't care where the scene's at. Try to give me feedback, I don't really need that. I used to walk on stage in a V-neck. I used to wear a little tie with a black vest. I came a long way, why you looking upset? I'm trying to paint a picture, get the vision, you ain't here yet. Mm.
Look, hold up, wait a minute, please.
Yeah, hold up, wait a minute, please. Because he dropping some stuff. I'm glad he spoke on marketing dollars. I'm glad he spoke on that because let's just call an elephant an elephant. Let's call a spade a spade. Just because you're white doesn't mean it equals success. Let's just call it the truth. Just because you're white, especially in rap. That don't mean you're going to make it. So you can't say, oh, I got to this set because marketing's behind it. No. So I'm glad he addressed that. And then, you know, get paid because I wrote down my regrets. I thank you for that, brother. I thank you for that. And he said, yo, like, I'm still trying to figure it out. It's called growth. This is the journey. We are on that journey. And everybody has to learn and grow on their own timing and their own speed, their own pacing and everything. So I'm glad he throwing them in there while rapping. Let's not forget that. Let's go back.
I used to wear a little tie with a black vest. I came a long way. Why you looking upset? I'm trying to paint a picture, get the vision, you ain't here yet.
Paint it.
Look, hold up, wait a minute, please. Flow switching, I got ADD.
Yes.
Brain scatters when you play the beat. It don't matter what you say to me.
Come on.
I'll be doing this at 83. I've been doing this since ABCs in the major leagues, doing major things. Don't play with me. Woo!
I'm living life in the fast lane. Wake up every morning thinking I'ma have a bad day. Drive my own car, I don't like the valet. Park, then I go into my mind with an AK. Shoot every thought in my head, then it rotates. Losing it all, but I think that I'm okay. Who was involved, I don't know, but I'm insane. Poof, and I'm gone, wanna call me a no-name. I'm probably not what you thought. I'm probably not what you thought. I used to judge everybody that wasn't like me till I learned it was wrong. Girl told me I should get it together and get out the dark. I'm trying to give her my heart. That's when I sit in my car, writing for hours until I can barely talk. I mean, where do I start? Feels like I'm falling apart. Act like my image is hard. I always put on my guard, even when talking to God. Sit in my room and I plot. Everything that I'm not comes out in the music I tried. I give it all that I got. I'm trying to think of the box.
Yeah, I got people standing outside a bus screaming my name. I don't come out and take pictures, they tell me I change. I don't smile at VIPs, you get mad like you know what I paid. Guess I don't know what to say. I leave it all on the stage.
Mm. To me, Nate is, he's a walking inspiration to me because he's so open. He said, you don't like who I am, that makes two of us. Like, come on. That just hit me here. Like, dang, man. Come on. Then he said, I keep my guard up even when talking to... Then he talks about, like, the things like, hey, if I don't come out and sign an autograph and I'm not smiling, people say I'm different. Like, just to be that vulnerable and transparent is always, to me, amazing. He's saying, I'm just like everybody else. I have problems, too. I go through situations, too. And sometimes I'm not this happy-go-getter, you know? Sometimes I don't feel like it. Sometimes I got a fake smile on. That happens. And people shouldn't be like, you changed because that happened. Like, come on, everybody go through something. And I'm glad that he said, yeah, I made it here of writing down my regrets. Because him being so transparent has helped a lot of people. Even in my comments, I see a lot of people saying, yo, I listen to this. This motivates me. This got me out of being fearful. I can go out and go do things. It makes me go just a step further every day. Like, little things like that are opening up in the comments. It's great. I love that we can connect and share in the Dream Squad, and that we can help each other out as well. So thank you. That was a great song. We're gonna hop on to the next one. Let me know your thoughts below. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Join our Patreon, and we out. Hey.